guess so.
Everybody, you know. That's awesome. Makes you feel good. Okay, Lauren, welcome back. Lauren was with us for our round two. She advanced in July and just did a killer performance of Titanium. And she is no stranger to the stage. Tell a little bit, you're 30 years old, even though you look younger, and age shouldn't matter, but I ask everybody else, so tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I sing in a band, a cover band called 33 and a Third RPM Rock Pop Motown. And again, they're all out here to support me tonight. But we performed in Town Square, that's 5 years or so, So, and I've been in bands since 2009. I graduated from Texas A&M in 2008, so.
That's very cool. And you have been at Sugarland since you were 2 years old. This is home.
Yes, it
is. So isn't it great to be home and to be performing for your community all the time?
Absolutely. My fiance and I are getting married on October 8th. Nice. And we are hoping to make a home here in Sugarland and raise our future children here as well.
Awesome.
In this wonderful place.
Yeah, that's so cool. Well, listen, we also got to talk about an exciting night last night. You were still on a high.
Oh,
so, Lauren is a huge fan of Heart.
Yeah.
And you actually got to meet him.
I got to meet them last night. And I actually got to sing with them. And I sang my song tonight. I sang alone for them. And they sang with me.
Oh, wow.
And said that they loved it. So, I am just cloud nine right now.
Feeling good.
Yes.
Feeling confident, obviously.
Yes.
Because if the ladies of Heart like it, you know they're going to love it.
Well, I hope
you
so.
You hope so. You hope so.
I hope so.
Well, let's see. You're up and you're ready.
All right.
Okay. Our superstar number four tonight singing Alone from Heart. This is Lauren Thornton.
Oh, 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 oh
thought. Brittany, I'm going to start with you.
I'm still trying to catch my breath. That blew me away. I'm like lost for words right now. Your voice is extremely polished. You can tell that you've been doing this a long, long time. And I really respect you for all the hard work you've done to get this far. And I'm just flabbergasted.
Christian, what do you think?
Yeah, I mean, I agree. I love your version of Titanium, the other one, and this was just unreal. I mean, your voice is so amazing. I don't really have anything to say, except, like, can you sing again right now? That was really, really good.
Alright, maybe Cactus Jack can fill in the blanks of those.
Other than the fact you brought the entire neighborhood with you. What she said, the polished, you can really tell that you've been singing for a while, and your control, your voice control. I can see why Ann and Nancy were super impressed. Yes. They're probably worried for their jobs is what the problem is.
I'd love to take over for them when they don't.
But anyway, keep going strong. You are absolutely marvelous.
Thank you so much.
Our super